patient zero in Wuhan, it's really, we are in a bad situation to understand where this virus is going. So that information will be really critical for us to understand the evolution of this virus. And that would really help us stop the spread, not to treat the virus, really stop the spread. So patient zero is really critical to tell us what were these, what we call advantageous mutations that happened from the animal kingdom.